I was born in California, raised up by the trees, came out from the mountain. Hearts are following the breeze. One more night and I'll be sleeping here out in West Virginia. Don't seem right for me to be so far from home. Would be nice to march my feet down to old Sequoia. Yeah, those pines and roses can mend my soul.
Hello, here we are. We finally made it to Yosemite National Park. Still pretty spooky down in the valley, but still beautiful. Morning, day two in Yosemite National Park, hiking to Mirror Lake. Kind of feels like we have the park to ourselves. It's very quiet, not too many cars.
Came out from the mountain.
And see show conditions for Half Dome, which we'll be doing in a couple days on Saturday. Let's see how this is. It's been a while since we've been on the Mist Trail, about 7 years ago. Don't get to Yosemite too often, or at least the valley. Kinda nice to just explore.
Better when I say, why not I see fear? Even when I'm lonely, why not I see fear? Even when I'm strong, why not I see fear? It's better when I say, why not I see fear? Don't know where I'm going, but I feel.
Here we are at Curry Village, just walking around, enjoying the day.
Don't know where I'm
calling.
So far away, making castles in the sand. Everyone a different shape, but everybody was the same when the lion kissed the lamb. So it seems.
Slowly making our way to Inspiration Point. No one else out here.
Remember when the violence stopped?
Here we are at Inspiration Point. About a mile and a quarter to get here. Came from tunnel view.
So it seems in my dreams, may it be, I'm talking about that good life. Talking about that good life where we all have peace. We don't shut our doors and tell them all to leave, 'cause they're beautiful. A love attack, take your mind back in time, rewind to Eden, where we can find peace, Lord, if we're just believing. I'm talking about that good life. I'm talking about that good life where we all have peace. We don't shut our doors and tell them all to leave, 'cause they're beautiful.
Megaphone marauders beating down my battered door. Master of the soapbox gonna shout a little more. Tin Pan Alley Tomcat said I'd be a millionaire. I lost my sense of time, I didn't even care. I try believing, believing in the goodness of rain.
I learned my lesson. He took all I had, turned around and ran. Yeah, man, it's still a crazy world. I guess some things are never gonna change. Yeah, man.
At least we're not going from this side.
I think that's why it goes around.
Right. It's a lot. It's not as cool.
Walking home alone, I took a trail down through the pines, serenaded by the song of a world I left behind. Some birds singing in a minor key, everything I see reminded me it's hard to slow the steady march of time. Has it all been decided? I worry that I never had a choice. Have we all been misguided? Just another voice adding to the noise. Yeah, man, it's still a crazy world. I guess some things are never.
Exploring Curry Village. About to get ready for dinner.
Maybe Judgment Day is overdue.
Here we are at Curry Village, spending the night here. Probably gonna wake up at 3:45, aiming to hit the trail at by 4:30.
Vitalizing food, running round without a clue. Has it always been this way? Is this how it's gonna stay?
Passenger, you can be the chooser. High risk, low risk, no reward. Even if you're spaceship. ships in 04.
Getting closer to Half Dome. Gonna take a break up there. Slowly making our way up. What a climb. Just under 2 miles left to go. Hopefully. Getting closer, slowly but surely. Still seems like a bit of a ways to go.
Got the devil on my throat. Got blood on my hands. The ones that I love are in danger. I'm a fallen man. But I found me a river, and it washes me clean.
All right, the home stretch. The cable section. From here, just look straight up. This is gonna be fun.
Don't have a choice, but I get stuck deciding. I am a man in need of a constant revival. Jesus, come quickly, I need you for my survival. Down my gate. Sometimes it's hard to just listen, but I'm making my case. No, it's not. I can't keep from hiding.
It's like a ladder, right?
Yeah.
Quickly, I need you for my survival.
Made it to the top of Half Dome. That was quite a workout. It's a matter of- Head back. There's clouds rest in the distance.
Looking out at the road before me, I can feel it heavy in my eyes. Further down, there's a woman waiting, but this leaving don't come as no.
Slowly making our way down. About six-ish miles to the valley floor. Then maybe another 3/4 to a mile or so back to Curry Village. Oh, long day. One last to look at Half Dome. Hike.
To go.